Hi guys, today video I'm going to show you how to change all your layer background to color 8. It is in a very fast way that I do all the time, and I think it's less than 3 minutes or something. Okay, let's begin. First of all you have to do is type the LA and this the layer table is come out. All you have to do is select one layer and Control A, and now all the layer is select, and then you have to click on the color and change it to color H. So now all the color is mostly to color 8, except some block that still remain the original color. And then you select all of it. And type the one command is lay follow. Oh, sorry, it's a set by layer, not follow. Set by layer, enter one time, and then it said by change block to by layer, and then yes, enter another include block, yes, another enter, and then all the layer is become color 8 except this one. You have to do manually change to the dimension option. Okay, I'm not going to talk about it. Let's get the work done. Okay, that's all for the process. It's really less than 2 minutes. It's beyond the expectation. Okay, thank you guys for your time watching this video, and if you are new here, please consider the subscribe button. If you have any question, please drop me your comment. I will reply all your comment, and thank you for your time watching this video, and bye bye, have a nice day.